When the vessel is fully formed, the potter can apply painted decoration. She places the pyxis on a turntable, although in the past potters may have used the same device for forming and for this kind of decoration also. She slowly rotates the pyxis while using a brush to apply dark slip. In this way, she can create multiple consistent concentric lines.